Just gotta make a diamond sword. Cha-ching. The scenes. So, everyone, I hope you like that short clip. This here is the mechanic. I'm in my sound testing world. This was what I just made. So this is the diamond sword I just made. Yeah, this is the mechanic here. The levers behind that. Just powers up a torch and it sends it to this. Yeah. I'll build it now. Let's do it after. You'll need these, that. You'll also need a repeater, comparator, a lever, and a crafting table. This is not the exact number of them, guys, but this is just what you'll need. If you want to play, and Resident Dust. Also just useful in your offhand slot because you just go to it. So you just go 1, 2, 3, and you go 1, 2, 3. Recording this quite early, by the way. Then you place a block there. Then you go and then you place comparator, torch there. Then that'll be that block, so you want to place a block. And then you want to place, this is going to be your wall, and that's going to be where your input is. So you want to place that there, and then that there. And you'll place piston here with a crafting table, and then you want to go 1, 2, 3 back for a piston, and then you want to get this and go you want to place our PR here on 4 tick. Well, look at that, and then working. Quickly pause the video if you want to see this. Now, pause it now. That is it. And I'll see you in the next one.